Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Brother Morris Ijeoma. I live in Festac, First Avenue. And I joined Chosen in 2006. I thank God for making me a Chosen.
Thank you, Father.
This moderator, I want to render a song.
Sing.
To you be all the glory, to you be all the honor, to you, God, our chosen, be all the glory, in adoration forevermore. Mama yekwege mozurike, mama yekwege mo, mama yekwege mozurike. Oh, Quegge Mozurike, oh, the God of Chosen. Oh, Quegge Mozurike, oh, Quegge Mozurike, Mama Quegge Mo. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to praise the name of the God of the Chosen for what he has done for me.
Thank
no
you.
No man can do that, and no power, no spirit, except the God of the Chosen.
Power.
I want to appreciate him for saving my entire family from total extinction in the United States. I was the person that gave a testimony a Sunday before the crusade of the accident that happened at the U-turn there.
Yes, I remember now.
When a half-trailer hit my Jeep behind and nothing happened to the Jeep, the flag was still flying and nothing happened to me. I gave the testimony here.
Yes.
And now, I didn't know that the enemy had planned again to go and do the greater onslaught, but not unto the chosen. Brethren, after the crusade, we had an pledge that we are supposed to make here. I came out for the pledge, and I didn't know that my wife was watching in Houston also. She came out for the pledge. And you know the warnings of the prayer of the servant of the living God here. He said, with this pledge, you have sued your family, your enemies all over the world. And I didn't know that words of knowledge will also be for me. So as we finished meeting, I went home. Around 10 o'clock, my wife called me. I said, this one you're calling me, I thought you would be asleep because you need to go to job for your work. She said, she's speaking from death. He said, God has resurrected all of them from death. I said, what do you mean? Because before that time, I had already prayed. I said, God, I want to know where my enemies have submitted. I prayed a prayer 3 times, even within 1 hour or two. And now she called me and said, they all resurrected from death. I said, what happened? Brethren, there is this man living by the side of my apartment. We suspected that he is dealing on drugs, but that we had no evidence to come against him. And now, around 3 o'clock, you know, this is summer holidays in America. All my children from the school, they have already come back to the house. By 3 o'clock in the night, they were sleeping. And the man that was dealing on the drug, another set came. They want to retaliate. I don't know about what happened. And now when this group came, my apartment looks the same with his. They did not check. They opened fire and started spraying bullets anywhere, everywhere, shattering my window, the wardrobe, the bed, everything, with all my 5 children there sleeping. And now the children, they were saying they were feeling something like powder pouring on them. And they were dreaming about the sound of the...
And enemy submitted.
They were dreaming about the sound of the gun as if it was in a dream.
Hey!
And now when those people finished and left, my wife woke up only to see everywhere shattered. Even the cloth in the wardrobe, they were all wrecked by bullets.
Hey!
And she rushed the children, and nothing happened to them. No single bullet, no wound, no scratch.
Hey!
Nothing happened to my family. This is how the enemy planned to totally make me a man without no family anymore. But it's not my portion.
Hey.
I thank God for making me a chosen. And now when the police came, the police were saying, oh, we thank God that none of you are here. He said, no, we were all sleeping here. He said, sleeping here? He doubted him. He went again and consulted with other policemen. He said, are you sure all of you are? He said, yes. He snubbed and he felt that it was a lie. But God has chosen to save my family from total extinguishing.
Hey.
I wouldn't have been having family by now.
Hey.
So I want to praise the name of God, the God who has done this. He's a great God. He's a mighty God. There is no God who can save in this way. And they are tripping out in Houston for the same testimony I'm giving here today. May his name alone be glorified. I praise him, I praise his power. Choosing people, join me to bless the name of this Lord who
hey.
Has made this sin, who
Thank
has
you,
caused
sir.
This great
Thank
safety.
You,
there is no man who can do this except the God of the chosen. I bless his name. I thank him for confirming the word of his messenger. For all the prayers he has made, our enemy has really submitted. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah! Hey!
I thank the God of choosing who has done this. I want to also appreciate him for saving me, even in the dream. Anytime the enemy strike in the dream, it's usually with God. And he has shielded me from all of them. I want to appreciate him. I want to bless his name for
thank
all that
Lord.
He has done.
Thank
May
you,
his
Father.
Name alone be glorified.
Amen.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
I want to praise for our daddy in the Lord. For he is the one that has made the prayer that God confirmed. Every distraction in the way of our pastor, the God of the chosen will remove it. And with ease shall he watch and walk and take over whatever belongs to him for this ministry in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For the chosen people worldwide, I want to pray. Let God give us the grace to continue as we continue. Heaven at last. Amen. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I love my Jesus. I love my pastor too. I love his chosen. Chosen is the first class. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.